Today I am demonstrating the closed-loop simulation of a single-phase standalone inverter, using PSIM. I have already made a video on this, for MATLAB. So I will be taking all the design values from that presentation. So, if you would like to know, how to design the filter components, and how to select KP, KI values for, PI controllers, you can watch those videos. I will leave a link in the description. Now let's go to the simulation. First connect the input DC voltage. Set the value 400. Connect input capacitance with value 500 microfarad. Now make the single phase bridge, using MOSFET or IGBT. Mark each PWM signal as PWM1, PWM2, PWM3, and PWM4. Now connect filter inductor. Set inductance 4.06 mH and series resistance 0.001 ohm. Connect a current sensor to measure inductor current. Label this current as I inductor. Now connect the filter capacitor. Connect a current sensor to measure the load current. Label the current as I load. Now connect load resistor. Connect a voltage sensor to measure the output voltage. Label the voltage as Vload. Connect a voltage probe to view the output voltage waveform. Name it as Vload. Set capacitance as 6.23 microfarad, and ESR of the capacitor as 0.0042 ohm. Set load resistance, 55 ohm, which corresponds to 2 kVA rated power. Now we start building the controller. First set the reference voltage. Set amplitude 300 volt, frequency 50 Hz. Add a summer to find the error. Now connect the PI controller. Set KP 0.03115 and time constant 0.03115 divided by 21. Add load current to PI output using summer. Compare this output with inductor current to find the error. Add API controller for current loop. Set KP 27.066 and time constant 27.066 divided by 6.67. Add another summer for output voltage feed forward. Add a gain block to convert reference voltage to modulation index. Set its value 1 by 400. Now add a comparator to generate PWM signals. Add a gain block to invert the reference for one set of PWM. Set its value -1. Now add a triangular voltage source, which acts as the carrier signal. Set switching frequency 10 kHz. Add a NOT gate to invert PWM. Connect each PWM signals to the gate terminal of MOSFET. Add a simulation control. Set time step 1 microsecond and simulation run time 0.5 seconds. Now run the simulation. This is the output voltage what we are getting. This is the amplitude of voltage, which is same as the reference value. Now we will try a different reference voltage. Run the simulation again. Now the output has changed to the new reference value. Now we will check the performance of the inverter for sudden load changes. For that, we need to do some modifications in the diagram. Set some reference voltage. Add an oscilloscope. Set the simulation in free run mode. Now I will run the simulation. You can closely observe the variations in the output voltages for the sudden load changes that I make. Only a small glitch appearing in the voltage at the time of load change, and everything else working fine. This is the end of this presentation. Thanks for watching.